Jesus of Nazareth, people of the free spirit. We believe in what Jesus of Nazareth taught. He taught us that all of us, without exception, are brothers and sisters, that is, children of the one God, children of the one eternal Father, who is love. He, Jesus of Nazareth, the greatest prophet of all time, taught that God dwells in each person and in each soul, and that no person and no soul needs a priestly intercessor to find God in himself. Jesus of Nazareth taught us the prayer in the quiet chamber. This is why we believe and have experienced ourselves that God is not to be found in stone houses, nor through dogmas, rites, and cults, but solely through the fulfillment of the laws of God, which God's prophets and Jesus of Nazareth have revealed. This way of the law simply reads, love God, your Father, above all, and your neighbor as yourself. The animals and plants, all of nature, the whole of Mother Earth, also count as our neighbor, because God is unity and is present in all his creation. This is the teaching of all God's prophets, to love God, to do good, to be just, to live in unity with your neighbor,